You told me you didn't know how to play.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
You offered to teach me and I accepted.
Okay, so then you were just pretending this whole time?
I thought you would enjoy teaching me. It must be frustrating for someone who loves music as much as you to have a son who isn't interested and a daughter who can't even hear.
Wait.